Hey everyone, so if you're watching this, it's because you felt like you related to the idealistic dreamer method. Now, if you don't know exactly what I'm talking about, I want you to comment below or message me, and I want you to ask for the free quiz that I've made that'll help you figure out which method you're using, both to figure out your purpose and also figure out a plan for your life. The idealistic dreamer method, this is a method that they're the ones who kind of have a dream and they know what they want to accomplish in life, but they don't quite know how to make it happen yet. And they might struggle because they might not have the expertise or the life experience or just even like the skills necessary yet to make this happen. And the fix we talked about the last video is this: discover your purpose and figure out what works. Because here's the thing, if you want to start a business or if you want to become a professional athlete or if you want to whatever, these really, really kind of big dreams in a sense, those take a lot of work. So on one hand, you want to figure out like how to actually make that thing happen. And the second thing is you want to make sure that that's actually what you want to do. You want to get really clear that that's actually really, really what you want to do. So I have one step for you to take today, and it's really, really simple. So I have another account called Practical Unique Purpose. And what it's going to do is it's going to run you through the basics of my course, but it's going to do so totally for free. So what you're going to gain from this is literally you're going to begin figuring out who you are, what makes you you. And this one is surreal, as one of my course participants stated. You're going to begin figuring out how you think and what your greatest strength is. And when I found this one, it actually like blew my mind. Like, this one is really, really cool. You're going to begin figuring out what your purpose is. And it's incredible to be able to state this confidently. You're going to figure out what you need to do to take care of yourself and understand who you are as a complete human being and be able to set yourself up for success. You're going to figure out what kind of goals you want to set for your life and start taking action on those. You're going to figure out what the most essential thing is for you to actually begin stepping more fully into your purpose. Now, this one isn't flashy, but it's super important. You're going to begin figuring out how to manage your responsibilities without getting overwhelmed by them. You're going to be able to figure out how to be intentional with your life so you actually accomplish what you want to accomplish. And so many of us are trying to figure out all those things I just mentioned without any clarity or direction or balance. And that's what my method gives you. It's going to give you the direction you need, it's going to give you the clarity you need, and it's going to do so in a really balanced way. Now, the account that I have linked in my bio, it is a private account, and that's because I don't just want anyone seeing the material that I have. I want to make sure that those who follow the account are actually interested in getting the results that I mentioned earlier. So if that's you, if you actually want to start figuring out who you are, if you actually want to start figuring out what your purpose is, if you actually want to start figuring out what you want to do with your life, then go to the link in my bio and follow that second account. It's totally free to do so. So I really want this to be worth your while, so there's a little added bonus if you're going to be one of the first 10 approved followers, but you got to go and click that link. So I hope this helped you a bunch. Talk to you soon. See you later.